Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
See how much fucking more of this game there fucking is, because I fucking
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
There's still a lot of this game left. Well, I sure as fuck don't want to do that again. I really gotta calm the fuck down. I am so fucking pissed off. Look, the candle flames are like off of the candles in the background. That's weird. Forward. What the fuck? Why are they little fucking spiders everywhere? I don't know if those two little shits still had the antivirus on them. I doubt it's anywhere this close. And those cunts did respawn. Immense strength of Carlos. I hear multiple zombies out there, yeah. When did it start raining? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Fucking hunters now, great. I really wish they'd stop twitching. It's really fucking unnerving. Alright, I know about the fucking shutter. I'm looking at the body, asshole. He has a separate item box. That's interesting. Hey, fellas. His neck has been devoured from the inside out. That's a curious observation there, Carlos. A hospital map? Yep, it is. Good.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
I'm not done here yet, but that's a blue herb. Why is that there? Thank you. Unfinished coffee? You monsters! Oh, it's an elevator? We're gonna ditch that blue herb real quick. No, for the time being, let's equip the handgun, just in case. I was supposed to do that first. I don't even know. Oh, okay. The light was red. I wasn't sure that thing would open again. Man, there's a lot of stuff here I can't use. Oh god, if they throw me one of those missions where if you get hit, you explode or some shit like that, I'm gonna fucking go nuts.
I had no idea another guinea pig was still alive.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
Sometimes it's easy to forget one's loyalties. Just like that traitor.
You mean the guy who shot you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know him. The one with the gray hair and the ugly mug. I can't believe he had the guts to shoot me. That traitor!
You mean Nikolai?
Oh no! He only had the guts to shoot you, he had the guts to blow you up. Wait, bottles of various viruses? Is that what it said? Jesus. That's a good thing we let off an explosive in here. So what was the point of coming in here? Except to learn that Nikolai is a traitor. Weird goings on. Medium base. Medical instruction manual. Umbrella Medical Service, North American Division, Douglas Rover. In order to activate the synthesizer to cultivate the vaccine, please follow the procedures as detailed below. Supply enough energy to the system. Set the medium base to the device. When the device is ready, you can start mixing the vaccine medium. To mix the vaccine, you will need to control the 5 levers. This will cause the 2 gauges to increase or decrease. You must adjust the 2 gauges so that they stop at the center. The vaccine medium will then be produced automatically. That can't be good. Let's bull our way through this, shall we? Ah, damn it, that's the wrong one. This is rough. Okay. Hey buddies, I'm sure you're not gonna come to life and try to kill me, right? You're just gonna chill? I was there. I couldn't hit the door. I'm fine. That one was so obvious, it was almost insulting when they came out of the thing. Ooh, maybe I should have went and saved. You know what? We're gonna go back to the save room real quick. Caution. Thank you. You thought you had bullets, you silly boy. I am also gonna look and see if I can leave shit in the item box and Jill will get it, or do we need to, whoops, have them on him or something. Let me just check that out real quick and then we'll get back to it. All right, I don't know if I can actually take his stuff or not, so we're gonna leave this as is for now. And we'll go back to the fourth floor. Again. Is that a hunter? Give me all those handgun bows. Handguns are worthless against fucking hunters. Photo D. The zombies are walking. T-virus. Yeah, we know. Cardboard box with chemicals in it. Really? There's nothing else down here, huh? That's fucking bullshit. I don't like that this was open. Two, five, three, okay. Ha! And there's a whole lot of nothing in these rooms. This looks suspiciously like I can move it. What the fuck, man? Really? We only have one of these thingies. And there doesn't seem to be any indicator of which one it needs to be. Getting sick and getting electrocuted, I can tell you that. Alright, we'll try this one next. Is there a switch in here or something? I keep just electrocuting Carlos. It's a very South Parkian poster on the wall. Zap. Well, hey. What's this? Okay. Now we can go back to Jill. Haha, fuckers. Holy shit, they can come in. Love how they can just swipe you while you're getting shot with machine gun bullets. That's pretty impressive. I guess I'll save again. Back to Jill. It seemed to be a time-based bomb based on the timer. That must have been a hell of a support beam that thing was strapped to. So much for the items in my item box. Simple lock means Jill needs her lockpick. And that park is where the stupid worm fight is, I remember that. Where did these women come from? Jesus, what were they having a party in here? Oh, fuck you. Fucking spiders. place is all kinds of fucked up. Oh my god, he's not dead. I'm so surprised. Now we have to run from Hentai Nemesis.
Doesn't give up.
No shit.
What? I thought we killed that thing.
We've killed it four times.
It's been waiting for you.
Stars.
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No.
Yeah.
I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and...
Like what?
Bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Really? Alrighty then. The health and the ink ribbons he had are... gone. Fuck. You know what? I think I'm gonna call it. I've already had a rage-induced fit tonight. I think I'm done for tonight. We'll probably do this again tomorrow and try to finish this fucking thing, because it's really trying my patience. The rage was real tonight. So thank you for watching, everybody. Appreciate it. Thomas10273 on Twitch and Twitter. MST3KNJ on YouTube. I really got to get this one done. I think every time I play this game, I'm like, I am never fucking playing this game again. And then like 5 years go by and you're like, Resident Evil 3 is not so bad. And then you play it and you're like, fuck this game. So we'll see you tomorrow or sometime during the week. Thank you for watching, everybody. Appreciate it greatly, as always. We'll see you next time. Stars.